Oh my gosh. There are so many spiders. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of SS3 BFE Enhanced Edition. We are on what I believe is the final chapter of the game called The Guardian of Time. We're basically just heading to the time lock. That's really our only mission now. We're the last person on Earth, so here we go.
Oh, come on! Don't do this.
And of course the car stopped in the middle of nowhere. Oh gosh, that worm's coming after me. We need to go. We need to go. We need to go.
I'm a lot of things, fella, but I am not your lunch.
Haul ass. Run as fast as you can. Okay, I think we're good here. Ooh, that's a big boy right there. Okay, we're fine though. Oh my gosh, there is a lot of ammo and shit here. Which means we're probably gonna fight some crazy shit. Make sure we're full on everything. Yep. Okay, and cannonballs. Oh yeah, here we go. Music's kicking up. Let's do this thing. Okay, maybe let's not just charge into battle here. Okay, I'm gonna try and use the little guns first, but
would you consider attacking one at a time?
Yeah, no kidding. I'm just gonna try to stick to the earlier guns first. Save the big guns for last, but we'll see how long that lasts. Okay, yep. Time to bust this out. Because not gonna lie, when there's a bunch of those guys, all their lasers do a lot of damage. Especially when you have no armor on, so. Might as well get rid of them all quickly. This is where they're all spawning from. Oh. Oh. Jeez, just let me grab it. There we go. Alright. It hasn't gotten too crazy yet. But, famous last words. Plenty of ammo and stuff. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. We'll just avoid the birds for now. Before.
The pain hasn't even started yet.
Okay. Now we can just focus on these guys. I can't see. Oh, I see it. There we go. Let's get rid of him first. Jeez. Where the hell did you guys come from? Oh gosh, these guys are already here. Time to bust this out. Ooh. Thought that last one would kill him, but nope. Had to give him one more. Okay, some armor up here. You missed. Hey, come here. Yeah, that's right. Come get me. Nope. Okay. Let's move ahead. Oh, wait. There we go. Oh, music changed. Birds down. Yeah, just keep coming down. Thank you.
shoot, I'm about to run out of ammo. There we go. Doesn't matter what you do, you're still gonna die. Which side's he coming from? Oh, jeez. That's really nice about the minigun is I can shoot out their rockets. Makes it a lot easier to avoid them. Oh, there's one behind me. Not anymore. Jeez. Every time I move up a little bit, it spawns like 20 or 30 of them at a time right in front of my damn face. Switch to this one. Let's see what this thing's got. Dang it, I missed him. I'm trying to get them all in line so I can get everything in one shot, but clearly that didn't work as well as I wanted it to. Okay, our minigun's pretty low. So we'll just stick to this one for now. Oh my gosh, see what I mean? Okay, that was only four, but I move up and it just spawns a whole bunch right in front of my face. Here, have a cannonball. You too. Have another one. And bye-bye. Yes. Okay, this is really open. I have a feeling a lot of shit's gonna go down right here. Oh yeah, and the music changed again. He's dead. There we go. And last but not least, okay, there's a big old blue barrier there, so... Oh. Okay. Oh, there's two more. Okay, well, they're not as annoying when it's just them. Okay, she's dead. One more to go. And she's almost dead. There we go. Save that for later. Oh, they're up on the rocks. skeletons. Oh shit. Ow. Who ran me over? Expecting him to run by me. Let's see if I can get all three of them. Oh, yes. Oh, speedy shoes. I could have gotten all three of them. I waited a little bit longer. Get some more ammo for that. Vulnerability. See, line them up and get them both. Oh, jeez. There's one over here too. Got him. Oh, the doors came down. Get you guys first. There we go. Now you. Okay. Now you guys. Oops. And there we go. Okay. Let me just make sure I'm not missing anything here. Let's get this. There we go. Alright, onward we go. Oh. Guns back. Spiders. Holy skeletons. Go away. crap. Okay. There's a lot of ya. Okay. Back here. I'll just more Scorpios. Okay. Getting crazy. Yeah, music changed again. We're getting real serious now. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, hi bud. That was a perfect shot. Okay, I think you take a lot of rockets, so here, we'll do this. Holy cow, this thing is a tank. That was a lot of cannonballs it just took. Okay. I bet a bunch of spiders or something will come out of those holes. Or skeletons or something. Oh, yep, spiders. Yep, spiders. Whoa. There is a lot of them. Actually, there's a rocket container back there. I might as well just use rockets. Actually, wait. Let me see if there's one up here. Oh, yeah, there is. Instead of running all the way back, I'll just get rockets here. There we go. Jesus, this place is infested with spiders, holy. The smell has to be awful, by the way, with all these dead spiders and monsters and all that. Still coming. Yeah, let me grab some more ammo back here. Using more of these. Oh yeah. Cannonballs and stuff are about to be flying. Somewhere. How did you get back there? Cannonballs. Oh, I missed the bull. Well, that's alright. I just got three of them, though. Some shit up.
Party time.
Just missed him. There we go, that one got him. I think there was a couple more over here. Oh, I guess not. Jesus. Oh, he went that way. All right, he's down. Back there. It's just another one back there. I think they just kind of spawned back there. I don't know. How many was that? Was that like four? Big old hunks of meat laying around. Nice. Oh, This is nice. Heard the barrier go down. Okay, real quick, I'm just gonna make sure I didn't miss anything here, so I'm gonna run back for a minute. Okay. Nope, didn't find anything else other than just a few cannonballs, so we're good to go. So let's see what the hell we got going here.
Holy shit, those are warships! Oh, please don't tell me I have to fight those. I didn't even notice those at first. Okay, never mind, I don't think I do. Thank God. I think they're just there to look cool. Oh, jeez. Doesn't matter though, we got Big Boy coming up here. Oh, and the worm's coming. No kidding. Oh, I got a jetpack.
Who needs choppers?
Oh, and a cannonball cart. Okay. Ow, that really hurt. Hold on. Okay. Let's fly, baby. Oh my god. Yeah, look how many warships are over there. Jesus Christ. Got him. Whew. What does that do? Okay, it electrocutes me. Nice. Let me let the jetpack catch its breath here. Or, you know what I mean. Shut up. Okay, that doesn't do too much damage to me, so I'm not too worried about that. Okay, the jetpack's about to run out of juice. Let it regen. There we go. Okay, I got it. Ow. Back up. He's almost there. That one's different. Alright, he's almost done for. This should do it. Yep. Nice.
How we do it on planet Earth, you overgrown space cockroach.
Oh, the time lock, nice. Oh, that's bright. His phone? He still has his phone. Oh god. What's
hey,
happening?
Is your dad home?
Oh no.
Yeah, tell him Sam's coming over to play, and by play, I mean kill him. Why,
oh,
yes.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I am.
Yeah, you better go.
Moonmite, huh? I gotta get to that time lock right now.
The whole ass.
I'll see you in 3000 BC, mental. You motherfucker.
Whew. Man, yeah, just imagine that. Just the moon flying towards Earth. That would be quite terrifying. Damn. Holy shit, the entire Earth is gone. I don't think it would quite do that, but I know it would do lots and lots of damage. Everything that was living on is definitely dead for sure, but it's a game.
Whoa!
Okay then, there's music. Okay, I won't go through all the credits, because you know, I don't really like to stick through them all, but there we have it. What a fun game. That was really fun. And plus, it was a lot more interesting with the mod, the enhanced mod and stuff that was on there. If you want to check out the mod in the Steam Workshop, it was made by Biomechanoid. Be sure to check him out. He's a great creator on there. This mod was insanely fun. I enjoyed it a lot. Plus some of the other smaller stuff, you know, like the gold weapons and just small fun little touches like that, you know. Good stuff. But yeah, so that was Serious Sam 3 BFE Enhanced Edition. I did see that Serious Sam 4 is set to come out next month, so I'm excited to try and get that in there. I got a lot of personal things that I gotta take care of at the moment, but sooner or later I'll get to it for sure, because it looks fun too. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this series, and I will catch you guys in the next one.